And that's Harley being a nosy butt. All right, back in a moment.
Her health is the most important thing. You can't put off getting food, you can't put off healthcare either. You have to know where you're coming to is safe and that they're going to take care of you. And I felt that way before any of this, and this hasn't changed how I feel.
Wow, that's some music with that. I figured we can actually chill while I eat real quick, scarf down my meal, and hang out and chat for that. I'm turning on the lights in my room. So, while I do this, let me look some stuff up. We'll turn down the music a bit more. Let's see here. Extra. Let's see how Extra Life is doing Twitter-wise. As of 8 hours ago, we hit $12,460,788.19. That is amazing. Apparently, we broke the record. They were talking about how they were blown away at how that we surpassed our record from last year. Let's see, total. The total from 2019. I think 2019 was the first year we broke 10 million. At 8 a.m. on game day. So that would have been like 8 a.m. this morning. 8 a.m. game day, it was in 2018, was 8.8 million. And then fundraising keeps going until the end of the year. So it's the number just gets bigger through the rest of the day. So it's extremely awesome to see this news. Yay. I think at some point I'm gonna sit down and play Monster of the Deep again. I might actually pull out the Move controllers and see if that works better. Not gonna be tonight, obviously. Let me see here. So I know Extra Life usually releases an image for their total, so I'm looking through Google search. 2017 was 7.3 million. So we've progressively raised more and more each year. So that makes me so happy seeing that we broke records this year. Oh, that's exciting. Okay. God, I love this song. The first time I heard this song, I think this is part of what made me want... That was the most piercing bark I have ever heard, Harley. Hey. Hey. This is my food, not yours. You already had your food. Sit. Harley. Interrupting Harscream. Magneto calls him Starscream. And Scooter is, Megatron. That's the most appropriate duo for them. Look at this baby. Look at that. Look at that baby. Wanting pets. Yeah. What is it? Scootertron and Harscream. That's perfect. I love how Scooter just kind of trungles in. Like the lummox he is. Alright. He just bolted for the door suddenly. Now I can't juggle my fork and knife. This is not for you. This is mommy's food. For the curious, I have barbecue from a local joint that makes some really amazing brisket and stuff. And of course, because it's meat, the dogs are completely losing. Scooter is right here under my chair. You know when, you know the whole thing of sharks circling the ship? That's what we're dealing with right now with Scooter. All right. Okay. These are tangles in my cables already. Man, their sauce has a bit of a spice to it. Oh my God. Hearing the song in the original version. Wow. It's like now I know the songs and the context. So hearing the original version of the soundtrack is pretty cool. All right. Okay. Now that we're done with this break.